Hi everyone, my name is Adrian. I'm a software architect at Witekio, and today we're gonna see 5 reasons to consider the edge for your AI innovation. First, your application has to be available always. This is a huge challenge for any cloud solution because your solution is in the cloud. You have to rely on the network and the connectivity for it to work. Otherwise, all bets are off. So if you move all that intelligence into the device, if you move DA on the device, then you don't depend on the network anymore. You don't depend on its non-reliability or the fact that your server is down at some point. You can have everything on your device and make sure it works in all conditions. Another important thing is the cost of running the solution in the cloud. Because your AI is running on the cloud server, you have to pay that, and that cost will grow as more and more users are using your service. So basically, if you're moving this cost down to the device, all that processing power is not needed anymore in the cloud, and you won't have to pay that throughout the lifetime of your product. Another element to consider is the bandwidth and the price you're paying for the bandwidth. If you're doing that processing locally, it means that instead of sending out all that data to be processed in the cloud, you're basically sending only the result of that processing, and that can easily be a tenfold difference. Now, if you're taking a security camera example, all the processing would happen locally, and you would only send out the video if something odd happens, and that would make a huge difference. If we're talking about security, if you process all that data locally, it means that you don't have to send that to your cloud services. And this makes it a lot easier to keep that sensitive information private and prevent breaches. And this is something that your customer will also see as a big advantage to edge AI solutions. Now, if we're talking about response time, if you have to process that data in the cloud, you have to send that over and wait for the response to travel back. If you're doing that processing locally, the response time will be much shorter, which is always a good thing to have in consumer device, or even more importantly for medical device or any situation where response time is critical for your product. Finally, there's an ecological side to this equation. And for all the data sent, there is an ecological cost. And though it's hard to put an exact number of it, if you have thousands of devices, that will equal tons of CO2 and even more if you have a video-based solution. So if you process all that data locally, you're just avoiding all that, making your solution eco-friendly. So why not take advantage of it?